Oh yeah, on YouTube. Wow, time flies. Okay, so actually, just before we really get into this, please like my Facebook. Links in the description. There's loads of awesome stuff on there, so go ahead and like it, like it, like it. So yeah, a whole year on YouTube, I mean, like, wow. Well, you really have to like look back at yourself to see how far you came. And you know, I was actually looking at my old videos, and remember when I used to like hold a camcorder, and all you could see is like my eyes and stuff, my hair and stuff like that. Yeah, the quality has like changed like dramatically. I mean, now I've got a little stand which you can't really see right now unless the lens is facing the other way or something weird like that. I never used to edit my videos at all, really. Like at the start, there was like no editing. Then there was like quite a lot of editing, and now it's going to stay down to not much editing. And then you know, I don't know why, but I know maybe it's just like just due to the time, really. And I really don't know. And plus, I've changed in other ways too. I mean, like my hair for one of them. I mean, everyone had like the kind of like Kano thing, and then the mohawk thing, and then now this, and then like I remember when my hair was like an inch above my eyebrow, and now it's like this long. It's kind of like, I don't know, like an inch above the back of my chin. So I've grown a lot more confident too. I mean, like now I can just like pick up the camera and just like just talk and talk and talk, whereas first I was like a bit shy and didn't really know what to do. And you know, I'm still kind of like that now. And you know, just like touch on like the kind of like real reason why I got in here, like just me and a group of friends just like had this little falling out. They said that I've changed and you know, things like that. And year 10, where you know, it's quite a crucial point in your school life, and you know, you've just been stripped of all your confidence and just like who you are, really. And you know, I didn't think that I had many people to turn to, so that was really, really why I came on YouTube, because if I didn't go on then I really don't know, like, when I would go on. And plus, it helped me be more closer to the people who I probably should have been close with in the first place. And I'm still in the process of, like, forgiving some of them, because, you know, they feel bad, but you know what, you shouldn't apologise if you meant what you said. And you know what, I really should be thanking you, because I wouldn't be on here like making this video right now. I wouldn't have all the experiences what I had. I wouldn't have all the great times what I had if it weren't for that thing happening. In a sense, like they were like the catalyst like, for me coming on here and doing what I do. I've got so many memories. I mean, this video's like my 30-second video, that was like really fun to make. He said I was to give it. Actually, like about that video, like not too long ago actually, someone asked me for advice about, you know, like he said I was to give him, like, which I really didn't know, like, what actually, you know what, see the video. But still, I mean, I couldn't really believe that people are coming up to me for advice. And you know, cause I'd never expect like someone else in the world was going through exactly what I'm going through. It's just, I don't know, it's just kind of weird. Like, you need to be like in this position just to really know what I mean. But it's quite an amazing thing to have. But at the same time, it's like, well, I'm just me. I don't know how I can help you. And people are asking for help in other ways too. I mean, actually, around the same time, this one person asked me if I could promote their music. Like, I don't know what he wants me to do exactly. Maybe use his song in one of my videos. I don't know how I would. But you know, how can I really help you there too? I mean, it's great that you want me to, and maybe we could work out some deal or something. But you know, I don't see how. It's just, I don't know, it's like a random speech. It's just great to think that so many people are watching, subscribing, even though it's not all about that. I mean, people come on here just for that, like just for the fame. And you know, I think if you have that mindset, then you're not really being yourself. But I like you on here to like just to like, it's just another way for me to be myself and just me to grow as a person. But yeah, that's great too. I keep on watching and subscribing. But you know, it's like when people think that I can like amplify a message, or I can get a point across like so dramatically, like, well, not dramatically, but you know, like across like such a wide an audience, it's really like something just to stop and think about. Like, you know, I could really go somewhere with this. You meet so many different people too. I mean, when are you gonna like see videos like mine, or just me, like anywhere else on the planet, and same with you, and same with whoever. I mean, like some people on YouTube are thinking like, wow, they are amazing. And you know, it's just like people are so unique in the way they come across about things, and they talk about things which you didn't really think about before. And it's just like, oh my goodness, like And I can imagine, like, some people thinking what I'm thinking about me, like, I'm thinking about some of the people. And sometimes I talk to people on YouTube too, and, you know, people, like, who I kind of, like, look up to up on here, like, some of them actually know who I am, and we talk sometimes, and tweet sometimes, and that's pretty cool. And, yeah, it's just really amazing being on here. I wouldn't change anything for the world. I mean, like, maybe, not anything really, because, yeah, not anything. I think it's perfect. I've met all these amazing people, like, I found out stuff about me. I mean, I made videos and talked about things which I wouldn't even imagine me talking about. Like, I wouldn't even imagine, like, the adventures that I had, like, that I could talk about it in such a way. And plus, like, I mean, I'm talking pretty fast right now, because sometimes I watch my old videos and think, even I couldn't understand what I'm saying, and I said it. It's just an awesome thing to think that I really can be my quirky, socially awkward self, like, and people out there will appreciate it. And actually, this one guy, like, from the college I'm going to this September, actually saw one or two of my videos, and I think he likes them already, but, yeah, you know. And actually, I remember when my whole school found out that I was on YouTube too, and I didn't really know what to expect. I mean, people kind of liked it so much, and, like, they laughed at it, but, well, that's pretty much what most of the videos are about. just me having a good time, and I want other people to have a good time with me, and stuff like that. And so people actually quit when they find out their friends and family watch it. Oh, yeah, some of my cousins have found out about it too, or how they like to call it, me on the tube. But, yeah, I can kind of understand why you'd not do it if other people found out about it, but then again, if you put anything on the internet, like, so easy accessible as YouTube, then you've got to be kind of prepared for, like, just for anyone to see it. Sometimes I kind of stop and think, like, oh, that video got quite a hefty amount of views. I went my hair back and forth video got, like, over 12,000 people. Like, wow, I'd never imagined my views being in the millions, but just that is just so amazing. I'd never imagined that would happen. It's so funny when they were found out about it too, because I think that, like, this one girl, like, oh my goodness, she's amazing. Well, she actually, like, found my videos, and then, like, in my English class, she kind of, they were on laptops, and I went in the room for whatever reason, or in the class, and then, like, she just, like, just showed it to them all, and then just, like, spread around the school like wildfire. And apparently, like, the way that, like, sometimes, you know how you can, like, bypass the school's filter and stuff like that, and, like, they found a way how to get onto YouTube, and apparently that got banned watching one of my videos. So, yeah, that was quite something. You know, just the thought of, like, all the teachers and all the IT teachers and just, like, wondering, oh, who's this youtube.com/Barbie and Stutz fellow? I think my click. One girl in that group said something along the lines of, like, bread, like, taste can't turn back into bread. Which, like, meant, like, if you change, then, you know, that's it, you can't do anything about it. But she failed to mention, like, how tasty, how scrumdiddly delicious the bread is. What a bait right here. She also said that it took about 3 or 4 years to be the person who she was that day. But I'll tell you something, it took me my whole life and more to be the person who I am today. And it's the same with YouTube too. I mean, it's not just this video I made it. It's not just the I went my hair back and forth video. It's not just the 1st of December and snow video. It's all of them in between, like, the first one and the last one. It's, like, it's a constant, like, growth. I mean, it's not just the roots that make the tree, it's the bark, it's the leaves, it's the branches, it's everything. I mean, before I started, I was just, like, getting the money just to buy the seeds, and now I've, like, got the seeds, now I can, like, plant them, like, other people can help me water them and stuff, and I can really make this into something. Not saying that I'm glad they kicked me out their group, but if it meant it would not be the amazing person I am today, then, well, I don't know. And just to see how much I've changed, you know, I did a little complication video, which I hope you'll enjoy. Like, really, like, you'll see the change. I mean, if you just, like, for example, something so visual, you really can just see how much you've developed and changed. It's amazing. And, like, at the start, I was 15. Like, I just bought this camcorder right after my 50th birthday, so I was still kind of in my, like, 14-year-old mindset. And, you know, in July this year, I just had my 16th birthday. And now I'm going to college. It's like, I'm almost being kind of forced to be an adult. And, you know, it's just, I don't know, it's just, Yeah, you really have to, you have to watch it. Yeah, I just need you to watch it. Yeah, roll the clip. I'm gonna cry.
Bobby on stilts, doing his first YouTube video blog thing.
I love Pixar and Disney.
What the hell?
How dare you sneeze in someone's face?
This feels more than pussy getting like bunching of you.
Do you see what I mean?
Did you know? I'm like really hungry. This is a really short vlog.
No, how does it seem like? Look, it's like moving a lot.
It went forwards and forwards and forwards, then it went backwards and then it went forwards again.
Start again.
Hi.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Ruben's first ever copper.
Can you see me okay?
Let me know in the comments below.
I'll put my hair back and forth. Wait. You know, I was like doing my thing to the music. And
it's snowing.
Yes.
You know.
Great.
Oopsie. Ow.
Yeah.
All those people there. Hi, people.
How nice is that? Oh.
What can you do in 30 seconds? Oh, my days. And I'm in the mood today. That's really cool. Okay, let me just like pause there. Howdy, partner. A big hi to you. Like, what? Seriously?
Yeah.
That's some freaking class. Does that clip even need explaining?
Yeah,
go
for it.
Upload that one video. So freaking rudely.
So it's my birthday.
Oh, actually, yeah, I do.
So you know, I'm like, I'm not being altered to, I swear.
So, yeah. Leave me a comment and bye-bye.
I'd like to thank everyone for the support I've got so far. I know it's like early days yet with vlogging and stuff, and the camera is getting a bit like, you're like,
now I'm gonna go. Bye-bye.